Some of yours with me in the comments below.